give them lots of respect, because these guys out there in luxury conditions today. Oh, look at that, our 40 minutes pace coming in almost bang on 40 minutes. That's Lee Bowen, thank you very much, sir. Our pace has been a sterling job of getting the runners around in the time that they're after. Very few of the runners out there able to run. But at the moment, the runners are doing it. So, just got inside that 40-minute mark. There's going to be many people now still breaking that 40-minute mark. It's going to be time. Remember, it's all on the timing chip, on the race, the number, on the front of the feature. That's the key thing. So a lot of the runners are working on that time, on the timing chip, knowing that they cross the line a little bit after the official start on the way out. Looks like the line is our next woman finisher coming across the line there. I think just ticking outside that 40-minute mark. Well done. Oh, looking warm. I think it's Nicola just coming across there. Everyone looking for teammates. Oh, mate, to the distance of storming runs out there. So, nice. Well, when you get back in, make sure you get yourselves hydrated. Lots of runners still making the way in and over the line. Real tough conditions out there. You can see these guys all needing fluids and lots of water around the side. Lots of goodie bags for all of our runners. They make their way around the field here. Half town dry, welcoming them. You see all these club runners, lots of them running for close to one of our young men. Just making his way across the right in there, just making it over the timing chips. Well done, buddy. So Ryan's coming through with Andy there. Looking a little bit tired as he came across the line as well. He might have made a quick time finish, comes through the finish. More of our runners coming in, sprinting into the finish here. Remember, we can start ticking along just between 40 and 45 a minute mark at the moment. So lots of people putting in a good time today. In the heat, lots of very fast women's times here today as well. A race winner on a double race weekend. In the women's race, a lot of the Stafford Harris coming through. But down the mat's ready through as well done, mate. That's, I think, the first in fancy dress. That takes some doing. I can tell you, having not on a field, they ball the truck with it. But down the man outfield on a course, been coming through. The runners just coming through, just get tripping that. Another sprint into the finishing line, guys. So, go on, sprint. You see the big running in there together on the way round. Fantastic stuff. Well, we'll just get into the pit there on the way down over the line. Both are running in memory of Charlotte here today at the Market Drayton 10K, sponsored of course by Vix Autos, as well as Aruna, and a lot of our local firms here in Market Drayton, really on the market. One away or another. Fantastic support from them. So thank you very much for all of you, for all of our sponsors, all of our runners getting fantastic goodie bags. We've got some of the old groups running club. So some of the Telford Harriers just coming through, lots of arcing club runners coming across. It's a keener time here, still in that sub 45 minute mark for the runners that come through, and the guys all fighting to get in underneath that 45 minute cut off. They're not going about going to make it now. Come on, guys, big kicks on the way through. So guys, once you've come through, if you guys want to move around, there's lots of water. We've got about 100 metres just over the line, just going to keep the line clear. So these guys still sprinting in, so we want to make sure everybody gets their way across nice and safely. So keep on going, guys. Don't remember, you need to move this out of your legs. Don't keep it warmed out of those legs. You can see some of the ring road runners on the way through the two running, just crossing the line there. All that, lots of people, of course, running in the market. Drake t-shirt and as well. Marie just comes across the line, and there she might just about broken that 45-minute barrier. She certainly has done so. Good run by her. Quality runner coming across, and lots of people coming in here from Cheshire as well as from the Midlands. Good stuff, guys. So some of our stuff and Harry just coming in, crossing the line here on the finish. Keep on coming, guys. Keep going over the timing match. You don't want it to trigger you a slower runner than you've got already. It looks like our winning teammate coming across, Tara just crossing the line there. But of course, Tessa taking the win here in the women's race. So David taking the win in the men's race. And of course, we'll have them up on the stage very soon. So the order is running, clock getting more finishes across the line, along with the Shropshire runners are lost, guys are sprinting into the finish here. Come on, guys, give it a big kick, this is going to get you here, this is going to be a cracking time here today. One or two loads of display across the line, missing only by a second. That final kick here down into the finish to make all the difference. So give them lots of support on the way in here. More of our shrufflers coming across the land. Shrufflers are doing a lot more than shuffling today. Absolutely flying around the course here at Market Drayton. And lots of runners still sprinting into the finish. Fantastic, guys. Remember to walk those legs off. If you do need some TLC, get yourselves over to the tent. The massage tent is going to get real busy real soon, so get those legs worked on. You need to keep in tip-top condition. You want to count again at a three. You might want to jump for the gym bar, which is on there. Go get some of the Prosecco down. It's a cracking day, but please, guys, remember, keep yourself hydrated first. Stephen Harris is coming in the clock, ticking away. Currently sitting at about a 47-minute mark, so every little bit of a sprint is going to get you inside that minute marker. So guys, coming across the line, guys, once you get across that line, remember to walk those legs off there. You don't want to get seen coming cramp on the way through. Lots of blue bits and lots of drinks for everybody. Chris from Stoner Marathon is just crossing the line there. He should just think inside that 47-minute mark. A lot of people though suffering in the heat here today. So lots of people running in the time still inside of that 50-minute mark. They start to run around, and you see people now starting to lay down on the grass as they come through. We're really having a tough day in the office. So from the balls there coming through to the final later on. One of our marquee tracer and a running club runner just coming through. I've never seen him out and running in the kids' races a couple of years ago. He's got a bit bigger run, a little bit more. Now we're back in the Whitchurch runners coming through. There's a Whitchurch runner up there in the top three as well, so he's in good company. He's just coming through from the Shropshire areas there, and more of the Telford runners coming through as well. Remember, guys, it's time to stop till you hit these timing mats, so keep that kick you get across the line. So come on, guys, big kick, this is it, the timing mat, so I'll record your time. All the way down to this red finishing arch. You're coming around that right hand turn. Every single second's going to count. Looks like one of the guys from a run and ride coming in over the finish. The sharp edges of the road on the side of a cannon can chase full of runners and riders. And that is all the gang of regular support through the Market Drayton 10K. So some good runs coming in. There's a number of PBs of these guys come across the line. One or two people looking at the watch, so a little bit worried. One or two people looking at it thinking, I've got a good time here. I remember every second counts. You've got to sprint all the way down to this red arch and get yourselves across those timing mats. That's the key thing, is to come in to the finish, guys. Keep moving that speed up all the way across the line. Every single second is going to count. You're inside of that 50-minute mark at the moment. Come on, guys, the last big kick as you come down, get inside that 15-minute point. So the clock gets ticking away. We're still on a 14 minutes. We want to keep that time going. So come on, guys, keep on rolling. There you go, coming and through. So the Lingering Mortimer Running Club getting some PBs already on the way through. Some cracking tires from them as they come across the finishing line. And a lot of tired faces going, tired legs coming across this line. So remember, guys, when you've got across that line, make sure you keep clear of the timing mats, keep going. You don't want to record your time twice as you come back across the line. A real tough day for some here. And keep that sprint going all the way to the line. Remember, it's the timing mats that block is going to stop. So a number of people from different sports here as well. Next to our running ride, a runner's on his way through. Well done, mate, he's coming across the line.
No.
So Roy Dunrod running, another finisher coming across the line. You can see everybody just making their way down off the road into the race. A finish here at the school in Market Drayton. So guys, if you're on some water, keep yourselves coming on through the line. We've got tons and tons of it over and around that right hand turn. Come on guys, big kick coming into the finish. It's going to count when you cross that line. Great from the Stafford Harriers just coming across the line. Well done, mate. Looks like a tough day out there. Really warm conditions for the run today here at Market Drayton. There's a lot of the runners in our event t-shirts coming in now. So Manchester coming in, crossing the line. Just in front of our Charlton Wheelers runner. So the Charlton runners just going across. We're just looking a little bit further down through the pack. Oh look, you see everybody coming sprinting. Some of our Dudley runners now making their way down over the line. Everybody kicking all the way into the red time white for finish charge here in the Market Drayton. Come on guys, last big kick. It's those last few steps are going to get the clock stopped as you come through the line. That's it guys, once you come through the line, keep on moving through round the guys are all ready with the water and the goodie bags for you round onto the right. All of your friends and family waiting for you. Give you the congratulations. It's a real tough day here. It's got hot. It's got warm. It's a bit like last year as the temperature continues to rise through the day. Come on guys, give it a big kick in down towards the finishing line here. Looks like Emma Martin just crossing the line there. Coming through 15 minutes for Emma as she comes in into 53. Well, we're soon going to find out she hasn't run for 8 months. Last time she went out for a run. I don't know, anyone would think she's going to get on the back instead. So just coming across the line there. Somebody who can finish in the top three of the JK International Orienteering and coming through in just over 50 minutes time. It shows you just how tough the conditions are out there. So keep coming through guys, keep on getting yourselves up moving. First of all, running so pushing somebody around. Looks like Gary's back in. Well done, mate. Is it a bit warm out there? And time for a drink, mate. We've got plenty of water for you around the corner. Good stuff, mate. Pushing that all the way around. And still getting in inside 55 minutes. So some absolutely flying runners here at the Market Drayton at 10K race. The guys are all coming through. Keep going, guys. All the way through the line. Keep it going all the way over those timing mats. I'll let you all warm down as you go around. guys, that's it. Let's keep those last kicks in, keep it going all the way through the line. Keep that speed of those last sticking away to get inside. 55 minutes here. That's going to be a cracking time. So some big kicks coming in. Well done, guys. Keep that legs of McNeely, making yourself up, moving across the line, get that lactic acid out of the legs of a fantastic running from all of our competitors, making the way down towards the line at the moment. Right, here they go, the guys are kicking the way in across the finishing line. One or two of these runners will set off after the clock, so they're just about going to make that 55 a minute mark, but still well inside the hour. Oh, good, of course, I think it's going to be about 56 minutes for the guys just coming across the line at the moment. Looks like Claire gets some support from more of our Shropshire shufflers as she comes in to the finish. You can see one or two people really feeling it in their legs. Tony just coming across there from the Shropshire shufflers. Lots of runners coming here, also one of our Newport runners coming through. Looks like the reeking guys getting Amanda finishing the seat crosses of the. Now well done, a good result. Trent is running the clubs. Nicola just to make it away over line. Well done, Nicola. And Ricky's Terry goes across the line and just outside. I think 56 minutes will be very, very close to that time, along with Rebecca. So come on, guys, keep those kicks going. Keep it all the way to the line, guys. Not too far. If you can hear me, it means you're not far from that finishing line. Every little second's going to count now. You're inside the hour. Let's keep it going. We've been the fastest time in the UK for a 60-plus year old has been set here today. So the records, we think, are tumbling. So come on, guys. Give it a kick in the way into the finish. Lots of people raising money for charity as well as trying to set a PB here at Market Drayton. Louise coming in across, just crossing the line there. Tom Osborne strip coming through the support, just making his way over the line. And the ball's head to Bob heading in for the bar as he comes sort of sprinting in and one of the Market Drayton running club runners coming in across the line. Well done to all of our runners. Let's keep those kicks going, let's give them some support as they come in. Not far to go, guys. Come on, a big kick into this finishing line. We want to see you running into the finish as hard as you can.
Go on, Abe! Go on, Abe!
So Stafford Harry is finishing more of the runners along with the Crescent Running Club. Lots of our local runners coming across the finishing line. Looks like two from Mokov just coming through together there over the finishing line. Lots of people setting their personal best times here today. Keep those kicking. Keep the applause going. Keep the noise going. Let's make sure these runners can kick all the way to the finish. Guys, give us some support. These guys coming in inside the hour, but the clock is ticking onwards. It's going to be inside the hour, it's going to be a personal best for a lot of people as they come through the finish. So through they come, Aldridge running, Love having also just crossing the finishing line, I think a 58 minute run for her. And then they're coming through for Click Sergeant, lots of people are raising money for all sorts of charities here, lots of people running for a personal best, lots of club runners, that's a best of time here. After the ND 10K. So come on, guys, keep those kicks going. Hit some beats, guys. We're ticking over the 59 minute mark. You've got a minute left and you're going to get inside the hour. Spider-Man suit coming in across the finishing line. I bet it was warm out there today in that outfit. Make your sun and get it up and the temperature rising with it here at Market Drayton for 2017 at Market Drayton 10K run here. So come on, guys, big kick into the finish. The time is ticking away, 59 and a half a minute at the moment. Every second's going to count now if you're going to get inside that hour. So remember, if you cross the finish line, make sure you stay well clear of the timing mats when you finish, otherwise you'll be getting a much slower time. You'll get a time to go back over it for a second time, and we'll record twice if we're not careful. So guys, you keep on moving once you get through that finishing line, get those legs walking, that leg to cast it out. Stretch them off as you come through the finishing line. Remember, you can make your way around, grab yourself some water, get yourself rehydrated really quick. You go hit the champagne, you hit the tune stand, go get yourself the ice cream to cool down. Big a kick in and to the finish from our runners here, the Marty Drayton KK taking them across the line, stopping the clock. We just pick outside that, it's a 1 hour mark. Some of these runners are still getting tidy because they'll have set off after the call off was set off. Four-legged friends coming across here with the Wendy, absolutely flare out. And so the Raymond, the rescue gang, all complete with the money being raised here today. Looks like Dave crossing to the line there from the Striders as he comes through, stopping the clock. So come on guys, big kick into the finish, North Glasgow, the Red Horse. That's where the timing closer goes to one of our cancer researcher runners running for Boring. Well done mate, fantastic result crossing the line. Lots of people stopping their watches as they come across the line. Lots of people running to charity, Becky running a full program. She goes over the line, lots of people. And running clubs into a girl coming in to finish transfer. Personal best time here. The official time clocks at 1:01:37 at the moment. Our runners are going to be clocking a little bit quicker than that, remember, because of course they more time from the time they crossed the start line to when they crossed the finishing line. So hopefully lots of PBs, lots of guys from Stoke, big training coming in as well from Telford Harriers. The runners in from Shawbury, lots of our competitors are making their way over the line. Well done, guys, fantastic stuff. Stafford Harriers finishing four runners as well. So come on, guys, if you get into the finishing straight, final kick into that arch. This is what's going to stop the clock. Yeah, remember, if you're coming past any of our event photographers, you can go on to the Midland Running website as well as Brian's website, which is running times. So remember, get yourselves all the details in the event brochure. You can find them on our website, the Marketing Drayton website. Remember, of course, entries will open for next year at the end of the day today. So 2,500 runners have started the day today, and there's some tired legs now crossing the line in the middle of this race. I feel the loss of runners still putting in a really good time. We're looking at about the 63-minute mark at the moment for the runners. Some of them will come in underneath that. They'll take more than 12 seconds for them to cross the line on the start line as they head in out today.
We have a call for Michelle and Geordie Dennis. That's a call for Michelle and Geordie Dennis. Would you please meet your daughter next to the commentary box?
So more of the Marquee Drayton running club coming across in this fantastic weather once again at the Marquee Drayton 10K here. Fantastic weather, the sun coming in once again, making it a warmer day for our runners. Final sprint down, they do the right hand turn off from the tarmac onto the grove, and it's a sprint down the grass here. More of the Cleo Walter livery Mortimer running club coming in through to finish great result. People running from a mother for Charlotte, the racing running for a fantastic course. Oh. across the lead line. Looking for safety at 104 at the moment. We're just inside the 105 mark. This will be 105 on the clock. Lots of these runners will be inside that time. Here they're going to move on these last few meters. Critical. So guys, when you finish your run, if you keep on moving down and through, if you finish your feet up on the walls, we do need to keep the finish area clear. We still have plenty of runners sprinting into the finish. And a huge runners now coming around the park, going down onto this finishing straight here, Marky Drayton. Keep kicking on into that finish line, giving a quick first and last little sprint in to stop the clock. It's currently ticking, still inside the 1 hour. It's on the official clock, which means you're going to be well inside that. Those legs are moving. It's going to do a great job of giving it that last against it. It'll be building up in your legs as you grab it into the finish. And a big kick. He's just got it in, trying to send the first door next time. And next group on the way in. Come on, guys. We can kick into the finish here. Still well inside that 70 a minute mark at the moment here. The market rate is 10k. Remember, sponsored by so many of our local firms, including Aruna here in the town. These guys all making today the day it is, providing goodies for the goodie bags, setting up the race infrastructure, looking after you both before and after your run. A big thank you, of course, to all of our masters and sports therapists who are up in the first of the big and white marquees you're going to get to. Go into the event that is. Don't get time to grab yourself some food, yourself rehydrating, grab some food, and get yourselves all ready for a great afternoon in the sunshine here in the marquee. So the spot prize is going to think about if you are running the current Market Drayton t-shirt. That's the blue one with all of our official club names on it. 108 club names across the t-shirt. Please remember, we're going to be looking out for you across that finishing line. Spot prize is going out to runners all the way through the race. It's not just the top runners who will be taking away prizes from Market Drayton here today. Please remember, guys, once you get through the finishing line, don't go back or do the timing matter, because you will trigger them once again. It'll give you a real slow time.
Come on, sprinting!
So big sprinting, guys. Come on, let's get to the time. The clock stops. Still in the side of 1 hour. So 10 minutes inside that 70 minute mark. That's it, guys, not far to go. Get yourselves through those timing maps. Big sprint coming up.
Well done, Maggie.
Oh, plenty of people giving it everything to get across the line there from the Market Drayton Running Club. Coming across. Stop the clock inside of that 70 a minute mark. As all the runs are just coming down the straight now. Clock showing a 1 hour 9 minutes, so 69 a minute to the moment inside that 70 minute mark. Go on, well done, guys. Not fast go now. The red arch is the finishing line. Last quick first to get you down across that line. Fastest time you're going to get.
So
So well done to all the guys from Moorbosch. Don't think guys coming across the line, well done. And our Rekina Road run is coming through there. So Andy across the line along with Jen. Well done guys, so his teammates are running together. If you want to get two running, if you want to follow your hand, the best thing to do, join one of your local running clubs. Of course, the Martin Drayton running club. Instrumental in a lot of the kids are racing as well as a lot of the running here today. So well done, keep walking all the way to line. Trent Dunbar running, coming through to a finish. Lots of runners from Telford on the way in, as well as Telford Harriers. Darren, coming from Flywell, the mate. So let's keep going, keep on moving once you get through that line. So big kick guys, keep on going into the line, let's get the lactic acid walked off, don't just stop, you keep on moving, you're just going to feel so much better, I promise you. The temptation is to dive on the floor when you get to the end of the run, because your legs have done all they can. If you keep on moving, you're going to do well. Well, look at that, our 70-minute pace, going through the line there, 70 minutes, well done mate, thank you very much. Running around the course, never mind carrying the place markers aboard, well done.